Hello nobody, welcome to the daily Ultra Kill playthrough, and today we will do a bit of a short run and a bit of an unusual run. A bit of a short run because I will be only playing through Act 1 today, and a bit of an unusual run is because, well, you'll see in a moment. Let's begin. And you already probably guessing what I'm going to use today. So today my loadout is consisting of a revolver, fire revolver. Nobody uses this revolver for some reason. Let's give it some love. Nail guns, and you probably can't understand, but you will hear by the sound. It's a real railgun, and all our hands, because I'm a bit of a pussy, and I refuse to give away my hands, especially with this a bit of a weird loadout. And actually, I lost all my source of explosive damage. And without my usual means of crowd control, and even when the coin cannot help us with crowd control, I'll need all the power I could get. Anyways, I probably should have paired here and there. Okay, and let's kill the face. Yesterday I don't have the shotguns. Who did I miss? Anyways, I'm not going for the pyrrhanks today. S rank is enough. Ah, yes, I'll be going for the S ranks. Because, well, I just decided to do that because I did not expect to miss some enemies on the first level. Anyways, I don't have a shotgun underneath. I don't have my explosives. Man, this feels so weird. I don't have my shotgun, and I will not be using the one I'll pick up from the sports machine. How did this one die? I think I reflected its own projectile in it. Anyways. We still got our fancy nail guns, and this is probably an S. And I need to make a small pause. Owie, I accidentally stopped the recording. I'll need... It's still an S rank. And somehow I didn't take any damage on this level. Okay, let's proceed. Double down. Okay, this is a weird audio bug. Anyway, I shouldn't have this gun. Why do? God, because I picked up in the first level. Yep. Did you miss me? Yes, you did. Okay. Man, split shots on this gun are so weird. Time for offensive. Owie, this was an accident and I didn't mean to do that, sorry. Yeah, shh. This is what I was afraid of. Anyways, let's pretend I didn't shoot him. It wasn't much damage, it was only a single shot. I think I'm getting used to this loadout. Maybe I'm on fire. God fuck. This is not an S rank. Parkour, my worst enemy. Okay, I'm done with this part. Well, I tried, didn't work. Okay. Okay, 49 kills. It's probably an A. Yep, because I had one death. I'm a bit ashamed of it. Anyway, let's proceed. I forgot that I have the V-Plash. And I don't have my shotguns again, reminder for me. Anyways. Cannot even swap out the revolver. Maybe I should have left the default revolver one. I don't need it and somehow I got a P-Rank. Probably because there was a lot of filth. Okay. Yeah, Reavers. Our railgun here should prove itself useful and let's set up the nail trap. Are we? I missed! God damn it. I missed again! Ow. Okay, this is good enough. let's proceed to the next area. 1-1, Heart of the Sunrise, okay. I failed. And normal jump. And how? Anyways. Okay. I don't have my split shots anymore, so dealing with drones will be a bit of a pain. A bit of a. They're still quite susceptible to the ultra roller. And I don't have any plus damage except. Oh, wait. Anyways, I can just punch these guys into the ground. I don't need this snail gun. I already have one. And this was a nice explosion. And I'm already in the S trunk. I just need to increase my kill count. This was a nice pierce. Yep. I think I'm getting used to this gun. Oh wait, I have this gun. Okay. Okay, and I'm done with this level. It's a P rank. Nice. Number 1-2. Okay. Let's correct our. Okay, this will be a bit problematic. Okay. Let's heal up a bit. Okay. Wait a s- Come on. Yep, we are back on track. Okay. Meat. Alright, he's in. This wasn't supposed to happen. Okay. What's the most you've lost in a coin toss? Anyways, Limbo 1-3, I don't feel like doing it at all today. Yet. No, let's go and just. Are we? Okay. This was a nice interruption. It was a nice query, I guess. Okay. Wow, this was a nice interruption. This was a terrible miss. Anyway. Let's work on our kill count, boys. This feels like a alternate marksman only run, almost. Need. Okay. Wow. Okay, we finished it off. There's a malicious face in this room. Oh, it's dead. Okay, it's good. Okay, I missed a single enemy somewhere. I don't think it's in the red school area, it's in the blue school area. Okay, where are you hiding? Okay, now we are done with this nonsense. Let's just finish our job here. Oops. Nice pool of lava. Okay, this is a P-rank. Let's proceed to the funny red machine area. Let's soften it out. Okay, I don't even care anymore. Okay. Man, this is still a... Anyway, this is still a victory, even though it's not a P rank. It's an A rank at least. This counts as a double kill? Now this is weird. Okay. Okay. Oh shit, I have the nail guns. I forgot that I can use this. These. Against something that isn't a giant walking statue. For example, against this crowd of filth. Okay. Here comes the waves. It's not the waves, it's a single wave of filth. It died. Nice. Nice. Sixty-nine kills. Neat, as always. Okay, bridge burner is done. Let's proceed to the... No, this is not a shard heart attack, it's... Oh yeah, it's one. Okay, I have no means of blowing up this fuse box from the inside, from the outside. Okay. 16 kills, it's enough. Holy crap! No. No way, man. No freaking way. Well, I had to die someday to the blade. It's down there. Yeah, I don't feel comfortable on this staircase. My only weapon that's usable against all of this is this revolver, because drones can dodge the nails. Street cleaners jump out of the way of the nails. Okay. Electric railgun that we somehow have to ignore. We can. My aim was a bit off. Also, I only now remember that the added piercing to the railgun, I didn't remember that. Okay. Now I remember that the updated Grill Wagon has the piercing. Okay. Not what I was going for. Nice multi-kill. Okay. Last fuse box. Not really nice miss. Decent parry. It felt like it's shut down. It's not shut down. Anyways, last 2-3. Your heart attack. 6 enemies are right there. And the electric railgun we cannot use. Are we? Okay. Okay, where is the last drone? There you are. Man, the blood effect in the water is really nice. So much little smart details in this game. Hey, let's try to take out these three with our... What the? Okay, this was dumb. Anyways, this is, I guess, how it works. Yeah, these guys got it, I guess. How much health do they have? 2.5, I guess. Okay. Oh man, it's angry. Anyway. Ouch, I died. Come on. Okay. I lost a bit of style points, so this will be an A. Shame, but still. Gotta keep going. Also, I think our loadout will work just good enough for this boss fight. I think it's pretty ideal for the Gabriel, except for the lack of shotguns. Owie, ow. Well, this was pretty dangerous. It was so dangerous that I'm failing at all of my jumps here. Oops, forgot to swap my hand. There we go. Oh, come on. This sucks pretty bad. Okay. Not a P rank. Yet, I'm still going. Yeah, today a lot of S ranks and A ranks. Somehow I didn't get damaged by that. Hey! Okay. Okay. Okay, I failed fully utilize the power of the drill railgun. Yep, it's railgun. Yet, anyways, you did it, job good enough. This was almost a pitfall. And I got no decent way of dealing with this horde, except for gunning them down one by one. Also, it says the entrance, not the exits. Oh. Okay. Area. Hey, okay. Nice. Getting dangerously low here. Okay, no shotguns this time. I'm out of nails on the silver nail gun. This one stopped me. I think no pairs in this one. Okay, let's clear out this field. Yep, this is pointless. Oh, I accidentally hit it. Okay, I get it. Finisher, and let's end our run here with Gabriel. This was long enough. Machine, turn back now. This palace is not for your kind. Blah blah. Yep.
Turn back, or you will be crushed.
This is weird, okay. I guess this is... Oh, for fuck's sake. Let's not fuck around. Just reach Gabriel. The wheel of God, yeah. Want to do that. Yes, we will become. Neat. Ow. Okay. I am, of course. Okay, this was a terrible fight. And we are flying again. Okay. Okay. This was a bit of a short run today. I wouldn't say a short one, this was almost an hour. Yet I wasn't using my usual loadout. And I was using quite an unusual one. Anyways, I'm ending it here. Hope I won't see any one of you tomorrow. Bye. Also, today was 30th April of 2022. Don't forget that.